morning. It's 7 a.m. and you're dialed to Radio SOT. In the news this morning, more rumors concerning the red light affair. Immediately following an impassioned speech by Mayor Willie Blight pleading for a return to family values, new photographs appeared showing Mr. Blight in the company of two well-known call girls. No signs of Kathy and Jerry. There are still no signs of the kidnapped children Kathy and Jerry Forsythe. Although the children were reported missing last Friday, the kidnappers still haven't contacted parents or police. An officer was quoted as saying that they must be prepared for the worst. Anniversary of our local life.